Hey everyone, welcome back to Sealcoating is Life. My name is Greg and this is part 2 of our Giraffe Tools series. In part 1, we used our Grand Falls pressure washer to clean some outdoor tools and parts of the driveway. Now they're going to repave this next year, so we're not going to get too crazy with the patching and the repairs. We're going to use one bucket of trowel grade crack filler and a couple of handfuls of asphalt. Since we're only going to be using one 5-gallon bucket, we're only going to hit the bigger straight line cracks. Now, whether you're doing this for yourself or for someone else, you always want to make sure you manage expectations. Once asphalt is cracked, it's always going to be cracked. All you can do is fill them and try to hide them. The only other option is an infrared machine or just repaving. Before you fill the cracks, you want to make sure they're as clean as you can get them. I'm using a wire brush and a backpack blower, and I'll just go back and forth until I get them as clean as I need them. We sealed this driveway in early October, and it was possibly the windiest day of the year. But you'll see at the end of this video, I got some footage of a 6 weeks after that we sealed it, and it turned out just fine. So if you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comments below, and I'll try to get back to you there or in another video. And thanks for watching.